My parents were not happy when I went into the movie business. My dad is a lawyer from North Carolina, now deceased, but he was expecting that I go to law school and stay in North Carolina, you know. He'd built a law firm. It was a reasonable expectation on his part. The things I'd say are this. If you leave home to go in the music business or the movie business, you have essentially run away from home and joined the circus. Your parents are going to think that you're going to end up tattooed, drug addicted, and upside down in a ditch. That's just where they start. From a parent's point of view, what you need to understand is everyone who has the impulse that is an impulse that is fundamentally creative needs to have the room and time to discover if that impulse has cultural resonance. If it does not have cultural resonance, they'll be back and they'll become an accountant or a doctor or a whatever they're supposed to be. Go into the family business. If what they do does have resonance, then they're blessed with an astonishing journey, an opportunity in life that's much bigger in its impact on the world than anything you as parents could have imagined for them. You know, think about Bob Dylan's parents, or Robert Zimmerman's parents, as it were, in Hibbing, Minnesota. And think about what they thought about the impact their odd-looking, skinny, disaffected kid ended up having on the culture and the contribution he made to the culture. You know? So I just say, have confidence in your kid's creative instincts in the early moments. Of course, this doesn't mean that you should neglect any of the responsibilities of parenting. You need to keep a close eye on kids. You need to make sure they're not in water that's too deep. You need to help them in any way you can and encourage them in any way you can. And you need to beware of the notion that creativity is somehow related to drug use. You know, it's a common conceit for kids who'd like to get stoned or screwed up for a weekend. Oh, well, I can write better when I'm stoned, or I can do this better when I'm stoned, which of course is nonsense. And it doesn't mean that there haven't been some great work done musically and cinematically when people were high, but that's an incidental effect. It's not the root cause of anything. Anyone who believes it's the root cause of anything is lying to themselves. I've known a lot of artists in all levels. I've never known one successful artist who actually believed that was true. So I'd say to parents, try not to worry so much. I'd say rejoice if they bring home something to listen to or something to watch that's exciting.